In the given figure, EC and DB are straight lines and intersecting at what? F. Okay, we have to find X and Y. Now this angle is given as 135 degrees. So X and Y, how to find it? DFC equals to EFB. DFC equals to EFB. Why? DC, this DB and EC intersect. So these two angles are vertically opposite angles. So DFC and EFB are vertically opposite angles. So they are equal. So both are 135 degrees. So EFB becomes 135. But what is EFB? There are two adjacent angles to it, in it basically. So EFA plus AFB equals to EFB, because these two are adjacent angles. What are adjacent angles which have a common side, right? So EFB, EFA, you know why, and 74, this equals to this total, you know, 135. So take 74 on this side, you get Y equals to 61. Now you have got Y. Now you have got Y. So EC is a straight line now. Once EC is a straight line, then all the angles, sum of all the angles on this line will be 180 degrees, because it's a straight angle, or you can call it supplementary. So X plus 74, this X plus 74 plus this Y equals to 180. But you know Y now, 61. So X plus 74 plus 61 equals to 180. Add them and subtract it from 180. You get X equals